hanging posters up. Got your face plastered all over them. Now that's publicity.
Oh, hidden package. Oh,
just
yeah.
What I was looking for.
Taekwondo.
Where's the justice?
Gotta find that Taekwondo sign. Oh, God. There it is. Oh, maybe not. Ow! There it is.
Saw some woman pulling the boards off her windows. Ha, I couldn't believe it. Guess she's not worried about people busting in there anymore.
Guess not. Oh, that fucking counter surveillance. Let's do that one. You shall live, more people. I don't know why I'm doing this when I could have just run around the corner. Woohoo! Come on, mate. Hi.
I saw something I shouldn't have, and now the Reapers are gunning for me. Now, you gotta help me. You gotta!
Oh, yes. Oh, I'm ready. Is that it, guys? Is that all you got?
Squad got hurt fighting the Reapers. If you help them, I'll give you these blast shards. I could do what this guy wants, get on his good side. Or maybe I just take the shards right now.
Gotta get on his good side. We're playing good.
Near the station.
Yay.
The Reapers are coming after me. They want the shards. I need help.
On my way. Ooh. Yes. That guy was fucking pushover. Teehee. Awesome. another abduction. Fucking TV jacket, not bad. No way. Oh, spinny. God.
The Reapers have kidnapped a whole group of people. Follow me.
Everybody stay down. Shit. Get out. Oh, that guy's getting back up. Hooray! Even though I accidentally blasted someone, sorry. I'm just keeping an eye on the karma meter to see how much it actually goes up when I restrain someone. Haha. Oh, I think this is the photographer.
Hello, terrorist. My brothers
and I
arranged a little party for you.
Oh no, this is the this is the suicide ones. Get out! It's just a conduit now. Go do it, get out of the way. See if people need assistance along the way. You're great.
Scale relief efforts across Empire City continued as FEMA delivered several tons of food, medicine, and other essential supplies into Archer Square. Officials tell US TV that relief efforts will continue around the clock for the foreseeable future. Some observers are already comparing the scale of this operation to the Berlin airlift, which saved that city from communist aggression. Hope is on the way, Empire City.
Fucking communists. Oh. Okay.
Hello.
that's down. Oh. Oh, that's just got me right back onto the roof, innit?
Listen, the Reapers installed surveillance equipment on our building. Disable that junk.
Right, I can already see three. That's one. Two. Excuse me. Seven. So what? Doing? Drop it. Upwards. There it is. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Should I do another mission? Should I?
So, I was looking at those posters of you people have been hanging, and I think we should start a line of them. You know, use them to make some cash over. Think about it.
Stand still. Yeah, fuck it. So we've already been doing this for an hour and 35-ish. So fuck it. We'll do one more. I really miss being able to jump up generators like you could in the second game.
Hey Moya, I'm in position.
There should be a cell tower fairly close to you. Find it and recharge it.
Afraid I'm gonna bail on you?
Without that tower, you'll fall off the grid. I can't allow that.
Yeah, you're our bitch now, Cole. Did you not know that?
Vision is blurring.
Good. Now you need
can barely see, and charging up that tower drained me dry.
Stick to the high ground and avoid them. If you have to fight, look around for emergency generators. There are probably some scattered across the rooftops.
You're gonna get me killed.
Call me when you're in the sewer.
Damn. Juice is running low.
Okay, but where do I need to go? There we go. Oh, good Lord. Fuck me. Run, 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 run. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, this is bad news. Go away, 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 go away. It gets even more difficult when they start planting those machine gun trucks right next to the manhole. New power! Please say it's grenades! Yes! I love grenades! Sticky grenades are the best. The obstacle with the shot grenade. He loving it.
George, he's the one who called me. Said he's got a package burning up all over his desk and that I needed to beeline it. So I pick it up and take off.
Well, he claims that no one else can deliver it.
Place. Pay sucked. And when I get there, someone calls and tells me to open the package. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in a crater.
Well, at least you got superpowers out of it. And don't worry about George and those other idiots. I'll cover for you, man. They're freaking gossip queens anyway.
You done? Ow. Stinging. Go. Oh, I think these are the... Yeah. Come on, then. Oh. done. All right.
Nice work, Cole.
Ow, 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 rude. Okay, ow, 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 ow. Let's run down here. Right. So I'm gonna leave it there for now. An hour and 42 minutes is a good length. Okay. Well, thanks very much for watching, everybody. I really appreciate it, and yeah. I quite enjoyed that. And obviously when you do the whole game. And hopefully many more. Yeah. It's good to be back. Thanks a lot, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.